Hello, Hannah.
Hello.
Hannah, will you please introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Hannah. I am 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Amazing. My favorite color is blue. Now, Hannah, I want you to make three polite requests. So you can use can I, may I, will I. Anything you can ask, use like you can use these pictures or anything.
Can I have rice, please?
Yeah, sure.
May I have fish, please?
Of course, there you are. All right, listen. Okay, that's enough. Now, put these words in the correct gap. So read the sentences and use these words to put them in the gap.
I need a green tea for breakfast. I often eat soup for lunch. I always bring you.
Amazing, that's enough. Good job. Now tell me, what do you do in your free time? Or what do you do and when do you do it? So for example, you can tell me, I always walk the dog at 5:30, or I sometimes go shopping at the weekend.
I often play piano at 4 p.m.
Can you play the piano?
Yeah.
Nice, okay. Good job.
I sometimes watch TV at 3 p.m. I submit five always at 9 a.m.
Amazing. Now, I will ask you, can you do something and you say yes or no? And then tell me if you like it or you don't like it, or you love it or you don't love it. Tell me, can you play basketball?
No, I can't.
Then do you like or you don't try?
I hate playing basketball.
Amazing. Can you dance?
Yes, I can. I like dancing.
I like dancing. Good job. Now tell me, where is the dress?
Is on the bed.
On the bed, good job. Where is the t-shirt?
The t-shirt is on the chair.
Amazing. Do you have a t-shirt?
Yes, I do.
So where do you wear your t-shirt to? Do you wear it to school? Do you wear it to... Right, tell me, where is the sweater?
Sweater is on the floor.
Amazing. Good job. Thank you. Goodbye.